Welcome back to the channel. We're here at our suburban homestead. I'm Chris, this is Selah, and today we're going to put together a Vevor walk-in greenhouse. So come along with us as we put it together.
Okay, then I've got, then I need two fives.
Seven.
Just one or?
Where are these? Seven. And what are these? Fives. Do fives go on the inside? On the inside, and then give me who goes on the outside. Sixes.
Sixes.
Is this a six? That's a six.
Okay.
Now we're going to repeat this on the other side.
Is this it?
Not that one. So I need a seven, a two sixes, and a two fives. So step one is to not that one. So I need fours, a seven, I need a bunch of two sixes, and a two fives.
Oh, what's four?
Fours go all in here, so if you want to grab. Oh, I need another one. I've got the seven. So, fives go on the outside. Seven.
Grab two. Go in the middle.
So fours go all
the
way.
And then
so
we have four.
Yep. Four its corners.
Like this.
So, yeah.
You got four of them?
Yep. Yeah, so that goes like that. And then these ones
two.
Go here.
Basically, we repeat that two more times.
So then we need
fours.
You need a seven.
Go in the middle.
And you need
here.
You need fives.
Here.
So four,
they
fives.
Go in the middle.
And a seven.
And then we have four where it's corners.
Got it?
Yeah. Four, five.
Yeah, so seven goes here, and the fives go here.
You got four of them?
Oh, Oh, sorry, you need...
Yep. Yeah, so that goes like that, and then these ones...
Get here. Because you gotta have the ends.
And then...
I don't have to put it in all the way.
You just make sure, I mean, just, it'll seat. Now, we do...
Basically,
four.
We repeat that two more times. So then you need a seven, and you need... You need five. So, four... four fives and a seven.
These are
fives.
Got it?
Yeah. Four fives and a seven.
Yeah, so seven goes here and the fives go here.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, you need three sevens. Because you gotta have the ends. Make sure, I mean, just, it'll seat. And now, we do more four.
There's a four, six, two. Oh wait, okay. It's because this sign doesn't get this one. Right? They've got that. So you've got that and you've got this. Yeah. So this side right here gets one of the other kind. That's where you're missing. You're missing one. It's really not two. So put this on that side. And then... And really, this one. This one goes here.
Okay.
And then this one goes here. Because this sign doesn't get this one. Right? Make sense?
Yeah.
Grab five fours. So this is like a, this is, yeah, that should be all that's left. This is like a workbench. Oh. That's why it doesn't have one in here.
And then these go.
Yeah, just like that. Don't let that blow away.
Oh, yep.
Okay. See where I put those?
Yes. So we're just putting them.
Yes. Yeah. So, yeah. Right there.
So this one is down too?
Yeah, that one goes on there, and then here. This one goes in the middle, and then this goes on each side. Okay. Now, in between these are sevens. So, in between the little ones are sevens. Should be four of them left. Give me two. And then get four fives. Those go here. Okay. Now we can do the roof. So we do.
Are we gonna do this?
One and twos go together.
They just go on.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, it can do both. That can twist. You can twist it to get it to. Gotta bring this together.
This one on backwards?
Nope. This is what the zip lines are for. See if there's, yeah, there's four of them. Give me the other. No, give me the other, this other thing. I'll fix that one.
Awesome. Give me the chunks. Yeah, I think we can. I think we zip time.
I thought it was a bunch of zip ties. On perfect.
There we go. Should be cover eye. There should be two pieces to the cover, I believe.
This is probably it or after the one.
Okay. You're good. Make sure that it only has one door. So here, come get this side. Get that corner. And I'll get this corner. It's probably down too far here. I'll fix it.
I got it. Can I take the tag off of it?
No, not yet.
Tough tools, half price. Oh, there's some on the bottom.
You want to get those?
Yeah. If I'm shorter than you.
Yeah. I'm going to clean up.
Okay.
Hey everybody. So as you saw here, Selah and I put together this greenhouse from Vevor. I'll put a link to this down in the description, and we will see you on the next one.